Salutations as my greeting, I'm a human being from Earth. This transmission is my mission just to see how y'all been doing. And by y'all I'm not too sure exactly what I mean. I'm just trying to put some context on the things up in my brain. Cause things are getting crazy on this ball that we've been living. Some people think it's flat and that's all good cause I ain't tripping. Such is life on this thing spinning round, we call it Earth. They say that it's some shrapnel flying through the universe. From a bomb that went boom and it went bang and it was big. I think they call it something, but my bad, I just forget. But it really ain't important to the point I'm trying to make. There really ain't no point, that's the point I'm trying to make. I'm something like an astronaut, I'm getting lost in space. In my head, there are years fast as light that I could lay. Do you ever think about an existential paradox? As for me, I'm constantly a cerebral nightmare. Ain't it weird, ain't it odd, ain't it truly so bizarre that we're here just like we are, and the nature of it's hard to understand, comprehend, I mean really bring it in. Let's pretend for just one second you were never a human. Now you're here in your head and you're moving all this flesh, and it's really effortless, and you wonder how it lets you manipulate the things that are close to you in space. You have thoughts you can't erase, and the expressions on your face, they reveal the way you feel. But are those feelings even real, or just instinctual reactions as they play the movie reel? Determinism's a bitch and I'm not too sure that I buy it. And nihilism's hot on its heels when you try it. I'm something like an astronaut, I'm getting lost in space. In my head there are years fast as light that I can lay. Do you ever think about an existential paradox? As for me, I'm constantly a cerebral nightmare. There I go again with pronouns, cause I probably should explain what I mean when I say they or y'all or all them in-betweens. And I think it's human nature, how we strive to know the truth. But they claim to know the truth and then they push it to our youth. So forgive me when I'm skeptical of everything we do, the choices that we choose. I wasn't there when it was new. And every single human that has been walking on these feet, they've been smelling the deceit but tricked themselves so they don't see anything that don't align with their precious paradigm. Life is rolling them a lemon, they pretend that it's a lime. Do not underestimate the power of gaslighting. Paternalism's evil and a thing that is worth fighting. I'm something like an astronaut, I'm getting lost in space. In my head there are years fast as light that I could lay. Do you ever think about an existential paradox? As for me, I'm constantly a cerebral nightmare. And all I'm trying to say is we're just mice in the grass. We're so focused on the task, we don't ever stop to ask. What the hell does all this mean? Did you know there's another me? In an alternate dimension that decided not to sing. I doubt that's even true, but sure enough it's a theory. And even though I'm weary, it just blows my mind sincerely. And we're really only focused on the color of our skin, but never look within to see a glimpse right through the lens that reveals you to you. It reveals the truer you. But we all know that you is an amalgamation of some YouTube views, and the money hungry greeds the expectations we perceive through the motion picture screens, filling envy, lust, and mean. Well, I'm something like an astronaut, I'm getting lost in space. In my head there are years fast as light that I could lay. And do you ever think about an existential paradox? As for me, I'm constantly a cerebral nightmare. The Life is riddled with malevolence and greed. It's not obvious to see the effects that that achieves on the psyche of your spirit, contending with the demons. Making deals with them's a catastrophic agreement. We have an obligation to confront the abyss, swim down to the depths and give that beast a kiss. I put a mark on the beast when I kissed him on the cheek. He rose out of the sea and his knees were pretty weak. I'm something like an astronaut, I'm getting lost in space. In my head there are years fast as light that I can lay. Do you ever think about an existential paradox? As for me, I'm constantly a cerebral nightmare.